Let us offer a prayer for the church in this midday hour. Lord our God, we pray for all people who make up your church, both leaders and congregations. We pray for our Archbishop Tabo as he leads the province of Southern Africa. We pray for him and all the bishops here in the local church, that they be renewed in their proclamation of the Easter message. Help and guide the leaders of our church as you helped your disciples at the beginning of their mission. We pray for unity among all people of faith throughout the world, that they may respect one another and celebrate what they have in common. We make this prayer in the name of Jesus the Lord. Amen.